Kourtney Kardashian is revealing fresh details about her 9-month-old kid, Rocky, whom she shares with her husband, Travis Barker. The Kardashian star, who gave birth to their lone child together in November 2023, took to Instagram on Wednesday to share a carousel titled Summer Adventures, Part 1. The 10-slide post featured images and videos of Rocky, whose parents had yet to reveal his face. The first photo showed Kardashian, 45, cradling her daughter in her arms as the two sat in a blue chair. The Poosh creator wore an all-black outfit with sunglasses and combat boots, while her child wore a scarlet t-shirt and silver shorts. Though he was mostly facing his mother in the photo, she took sure to hide his face with a white heart emoji, revealing just his brown hair. Later on the carousel, Rocky was shown seated in a baby mover that appeared to be driving around a concert venue's backstage area. His father, Blink-182 drummer Barker, is presently touring with his band, and his family appears to have joined him for part of the fun. Another shot in the series showed Kardashian and a stroller, probably carrying Rocky, standing in a structure with floor-to-ceiling windows. Another video shows the Hulu personality and her 9-year-old son Rain Disick, whom she shares with ex-boyfriend Scott Disick, dancing at one of Barker's gigs. Kardashian demonstrated her drum talents in a photo taken on a platform above the stage during what appeared to be band practice. Another photo shows Barker, 48, cradling his wife's daughter, Penelope Disick, 12, as she places a sticker on a street sign. Kardashian and Barker were seen embracing in one photo, which showed his son with ex-wife Shana Mokler, Landon Barker, 20, hugging the couple from behind. The brunette beauty also posted a photo of herself with Landon, Rain, and Travis' stepdaughter, Aishana De La Hoya, 25, whose father is Mokler's ex-fiancé, Oscar De La Hoya. Kardashian's upload included a photo of fireworks going off near Cinderella's castle in Disneyland, where she and Travis frequently visit. The slideshow's 10th and last shot depicted the touchy-feely duo hugging in the hallway of what appeared to be another performance venue. In fact, Rain recently attempted to put a halt to all PDA. "Stop making out with Travis, bro," he admonished the couple mid-makeout session on the most recent season of The Kardashians. "Haven't you recently had a baby? Don't get another one so quickly." Kardashian is also the mother of 14-year-old Mason Disick, while Travis is the father of 18-year-old daughter Alabama Barker. Though the mother of four has not yet revealed Rocky's appearance, we know he underwent emergency fetal surgery for a rare lung disease and that he co-sleeps with his parents.